Hey guys, I think this is how I'm gonna start the videos from now on. But hi. So basically, it's May 4th. Typical regular schmegular Wednesday. Yeah, May the 4th be with you. But today there's a Rex Orange County concert that I've been so excited to go to. And I'm going today, so I'm gonna take you guys along with me. I used to paint, that's why there's like shit on the walls, but I had many outfits planned before and not a single one of them work. So as I was like searching through my closet to hope to find something, this is what I ended up finding. So this is what I'm wearing. Day after is my 18th birthday. Woohoo, so exciting, am I right? I'm really not doing much, but I'm gonna vlog for like the next couple of days and just lay it on ya. I'm making a public Pinterest where I'm just gonna post my pins, and I don't know if I could even post my own pictures, my own artsy pictures on Pinterest, but I'm gonna try doing that and then I'll just link it in the description. But yeah, so I'm pretty excited. Yeah, Rex Orange County concert. Woohoo, yay!
My name is Rex Orange County, and this is the Who Cares Tour. Also, just a little fact, it's my motherfucking birthday today.
Once the lightning clears, come back. We'll finish the show for you. Thank you.
No way.
I don't really know where exactly this vlog is picking up because I originally planned to make this vlog like over a course of a couple days, but the Rex Orange County concert didn't really turn out how I expected it to, so I don't know if I'm just gonna hey do you want it? I don't know how long this is gonna be, but as of now, I think I'm just gonna add it, and then eventually in the future, I'll just like make if I could end up going to like the concert. If it's like, it's postponed or I guess rescheduled, even though it's yeah, so whenever that is, I'll do that basically. But right now, it's May 5th, 11. What time is it? It's 11:50 something, so just waiting in my brother's room until the clock strikes midnight, basically. And then I'm gonna go to sleep because I have school in the morning. Okay, so my birthday's tomorrow. Well, in 5 minutes, actually. And I'm gonna be the big 1-8. I'm gonna be 18 years old. So excited. But yeah, so it's my last minute as a teenager. My last one as a teenager. I guess this is where I give a speech. The only thing I really gotta say is I probably thought I would have been cooler, but that's about it. I would have expected to have more friends.
Happy birthday.
Thanks.
Happy birthday to you. Birthday to you.
Yay.
Now time for the birthday punches.
Okay. All right, vlog. I will be seeing you maybe later today. I'm actually doing absolutely nothing for my birthday, so. So yeah, there's not really much to see, but if I end up doing anything cool or whatever, then I'll update you.
Talk to the people.
What am I supposed to say? What? I'm currently waiting on someone to enter the
I know, right? So currently we're in calculus.
I feel so awkward.
Me too.
Say that in the mic.
I can't do this. It's Mother's Day vlog, and I'm writing cards. My brother's like cooking. It's the morning. Got all these cards from the dollar store. But they're kind of cute. Let me show you guys this song. It's not in English. And it looks like it's backwards, but it's, I don't know if it's flipped. But yeah, it's not in English. It's like 8 or something, and I can't do this, bro. On the bright side, though, there's no school tomorrow. Honestly, and I'm so sorry this vlog is so out the plate. Well, there is school tomorrow, anyway, this vlog is probably all over the place, and I'm so sorry about that, but just some things are just not in my control. So, I finished 2 cards so far. One for my grams so far and my sister-in-law, and now I need to do it for my mom and my other grandma. I don't really know if I'm gonna give my other grandma the card, to be honest, because that would require me to go to my grandmother's house, and I feel like what type of person overdoing it, but imagine like going to somebody's house to literally just give them a card without anything in there. Unless I save the rose. Okay, so this is what we're looking at. So this is what I made. Okay, I'm not gonna make most of it as I was sleeping. But I will say the roses and the cards were my idea. And I don't know why the chairs look like that, but he made this. I don't even know how we made that fast, because I wasn't even paying attention. Then beef Wellington. I don't even know if that's breakfast food, but yeah. And then eggs. There's not that many. But look at these beautiful roses. And this is like the first time I smelled flowers, and I'm like, those actually smell good. Because every time I smell flowers, people are like, OMG, these flowers smell so good. They always smell like grass to me, but these actually smell really like
actually good. Maybe because you like pink with them. Ooh. But yeah, that's